Yeah, I mean, it's anytime you have a freshman that clinches a match, I mean, it definitely shows the maturity and the toughness of them. And I mean, this was a great team effort. Just proud of them. It is. You know, now that you're playing conference, I mean, every match is tough, and you just have to get the, I mean, the doubles point is so important for many reasons, obviously, because you get the point, but also, too, just for momentum and confidence for the players going in the singles. So, I mean, for us to get that, I mean, that was the match right there.
Really just focus on my match. The other girls are playing better, and I just wanted to make sure that I had the win. And so even if Kata, if it got closer in her match or something, that I was gonna still have the win.
I mean, I just I was focusing on every single point to come back. I wanted to win for the team. You know, I knew that if I lose, it was over. So I was just I wanted to win every single point after that, point by point. I mean, after losing to Florida, like, we were 0-1 in the SEC, that's that was a bad start. So obviously we needed this win to gain a little bit more confidence going into next week. So that was important.